Come on. This is my problem now. I'm stuck in here because it makes a noise getting out. I was hoping I could hide underneath the desk, but I was wrong. Do this again. Oh God. Here he comes again. I'm not going to use the motion tracker. You can see that. You can see the light emits or the sound it makes. You can hear. Either way, can't use it. Go in the vents. Go again. Go away. I'm on easy. Oh, how did I survive that? I need to get to that save point. Okay, underneath here for a few seconds, I catch my breath. Oh God, how long have I been going? Over an hour. Yep, that sounds about right. Didn't get the warning that there's an enemy nearby. Absolute racket. Yep. Now he's coming to investigate. Where is he? Right. Okay. that's... That's my cue to get in here. Okay, so I need to head over to here. I'm sorry, he definitely had teleported. He was over there a second ago. Do you have a noisemaker? He's a big stumpy boy, isn't he? I'm friggin' petrified. I need him to go in the vents. And more than just for a second. Where's my next safe spot? Well, where's my next hidey spot? That's not it. That bed there. I don't trust that vent. I don't trust that vent. I'm sorry I've gotten really quiet, everyone, but I am freaking petrified. Okay. this mushroom sensor doesn't have a lot of range to it. There he was. Okay, he's in there. He's going over here. I want to see if he just drops out here again. Hello.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
He's sorry. He puts me through all that, and he's sorry. That is... that's all you can say? Sorry? Twice! You've done this twice to me! Twice!
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Don't open the door. Don't. Shit. Fuck out of here. I didn't press the button. Oh my god. And now we come to the place that I basically failed at. This is now as far as I got, and obviously I'm going to have to, after the escapades of the last bit, I'm going to have to, Yes, and our lovely alien friend is with us, as you can hear in the vents. But that will be another video. Until then, everyone, toodles.